Hi, this is Sejal Jain and I'm a fashion, beauty and lifestyle blogger. My blog goes by name Glam Protocol. Today I'm at MyGlam Studio to show my first impression on MyGlam's range of products. So today I'm going to use first the Jet Set Kajal Eyeliner in the shade Blue. I really like the shade and the texture is really smooth. I really like this shade because it can go with every skin tone. So the next product I'm going to try is MyGlam's Powder Magic in the shade Aquamarine. So what I really like about this product is the sheen effect it gives. It is perfect for any party or the coming up festive season. Next I'm going to try is MyGlam's Willy Eyeliner. I really like the way it glides so smoothly because of the wheel and the color is really jet black. So next I'm going to try is the Threesome Mascara. I'm just loving the great effect it is giving by curling it and giving the length to my eyelashes. So that completes my eye look. So next I'm going to try the Stay Define HD Eyebrow Powder. I really like the natural effect it is giving to my eyebrows. The color is really natural brown and I really like the pigmentation. Next I'm going to try is the Chisel It palette in the shade Showstopper. When it comes to blushes, peach is my favorite color and this peach is really good and pigmented. I really like to highlight my face, so I'm going to use the highlighter from the same palette. It's really pigmented and I'm really liking the glow it is giving to my face. So to complete my look, I'm using the Color Fusion lipstick in the shade Night Out. I really love the shade. If you like this video, then give a big thumbs up, hit the subscribe button and the bell icon for more such videos.